guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Jenny. If you are new here, hit that post notification bell, hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and share this with everybody. Like everybody in your contacts, okay? So for today's video, we are finna do a makeup tutorial. I did this wig in style. This hair is from Hedy Hair Amazon. And this wig has been sponsored, so this is our first sponsored video. Yay! Also, I got some lashes from Marked by Shea, which are also sponsored. So we are finna use Marked by Shea lashes and also get into this hair. So this hair is a 99J Burgundy Deep Wave 24-inch wig that I received from Hedy Amazon. And I'm gonna tell you, like, I love it. It's soft, it's silky, there's no shedding. It's true to everything that they said it would be. No shedding. I'm just in love. It makes my skin pop, it gives me a new look, and I've never worn burgundy hair before, so that's a big deal for me. So I'm gonna get into this video. We're gonna do this makeup tutorial. I think I'm gonna do like something like a soft beat, but maybe it goes more dramatic, I'm not sure. But stay tuned as I'm gonna go offline, off camera, and do my brows, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I went in and did my eyebrows off camera, and I'm back. So for my eyeshadow, I'm gonna do something light, because there we go in the fashion of today. So next, we are going to clean up this mess and moisturize. This is makeup wipes, and you can get the small ones at a Dollar Tree, but I got this big one at Dee Dee's for $4. You could get the smaller one at the Dollar Tree. But I like them because they really do the work. So there we go in the fashion of today. So next, we are going to clean up this mess and moisturize. You get the small ones at a Dollar Tree, but I got this big one at Dee Dee's for $4. You could get the smaller one at the Dollar Tree. but I like them because they really do the work. Next, guys, I'm gonna go in with my primer. And we're just gonna prime our skin so that our skin stays moisturized under all this makeup. And so we look good. So we're gonna go in with our foundation. Today for foundation, I'm gonna use my Almay. Is that a matter of fact? No, I'm not using Almay today, guys. I'm using my Super Stay. I'm gonna use Super Stay today. And we're just using a little bit. Beauty Techniques 200 brush, and I'm just gonna buff this. Concealer. And for concealer today, I am using my Can't Stop Won't Stop Maybelline concealer in the shade Cappuccino. Guys, we're gonna use some second spray. And we're gonna spray that. Okay, guys, so now we're gonna take our sponge. I already wet mine. And we're just gonna blend this out. So next, I'm gonna take just a little more of the cappuccino and go back into my corners of my eye, and then blend that out. Setting spray. Blend. Okay, next I'm going back into my inner corners with my pale Can't Stop Won't Stop pale, just to lighten my under eyes because that's how I like it. You can do what you prefer. This is me. Little sponge. And we're gonna. Okay, so after that, we're gonna go into our blush. And for blush today, I'm using orange. It's gonna give my face a nice tone with this eyeshadow. And I'm using this orange eyeshadow from Juvia's Place. Just gonna blend. So touch up the nose, mix that up. Cheeks, and girl, if you don't wear blush, you need to get on the blush train because we're blushing. Got my nigga blushing when I finish my makeup. Got my nigga brushing when I finish my face. Trace. I think I want to be a rapper, guys. To be honest, I think I want to be a rapper and do rapper music and do rapper stuff. Yeah. Y'all see me being a rapper? We're gonna pray about it. I'm gonna pray about it, ask God about it, and if he says yes, we're going to be a rapper. Okay guys, so after that lovely blush going on, contour. We're gonna contour with our NYX, Can't Stop, Won't Stop Mattifying Powder in the shade Rich. I'm a rich bitch. Not a lot because it's very pigmented, so we're not using a lot, guys. This blush, this powder is very, very pigmented, so you don't really need a lot. See, I didn't even touch it anymore to do my nose. I just use the remainder on the brush to do my nose. And look at that. After that, we are going to brush away all this excess powder. And then I'm gonna set, do our wing line. Okay, so I'm gonna do my mascara and my wing liner. So guys, for today, we are using lashes from Marked by Shea. These lashes are called Tulum. It's from her brand. She's a lash artist and she sells lashes. So if you want some nice ass lashes like these, jump over to Marked by Shea and get yourself some lashes, because these lashes are bomb.com. I love them. They're called Tulum. I love how wispy. They're very wispy and they're very full. I love it. So let's put on these lashes. First, I'm gonna do my mascara. Then we're gonna do liner, and then we're gonna put on the lashes. The first, mascara. So let's do our wing. Because today I feel like I want a more bolder wing look. So I'm making my wings a bit bigger. Just a bit bigger than they usually are. So now mascara. Once I'm using flour, and somehow highlighting that is my favorite part of doing my makeup. That's it for our bronzer. Put some up my brows. I'm gonna go back with a clean spoolie and brush that excess highlight out of the brows and blend our eyeshadow a little more so that the highlight isn't really in the eyeshadow. Now I'm going to dry my lashes. Okay guys, so now that we have our lashes on, I'm gonna take some orange shadow and I'm just gonna put this on my waterline, under my waterline. Now I'm gonna do my bottom lashes and some lip gloss. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna do my lip gloss. I'm just using a little bit of liner lips and some burgundy lip gloss, so I'm gonna use that and put some gloss over it. And this is NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop Butter Gloss, and this there you have it guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you get notified every single time your girl upload a video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye. Mwah.